That is an absolutely perfect specimen of a Waratah. Absolutely magnificent. I've heard it said that the Australian Aboriginals consider this flower to be the king of the flowers. It is indeed a strong, resilient, wise flower.